Here again at O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick in San Gabriel, California. Taking a look at an all new 2011 Chevy Equinox LTZ with a V6 engine and front wheel drive. Show you some of the nice features outside and inside this vehicle. Demonstrate its quality, luxury. Talk about its economy. ...18-inch rims, chrome caps, chrome accents on the mirrors, door handles around the windows, roof rack. This vehicle has four-wheel disc brakes for great stopping power, ABS for control, hazardous road condition, and inclement weather. Also has a chrome-tipped rear exhaust. Look at the bottom portion of the rear of the vehicle, chrome accent along the bumper there. Rear parking sensors. Also the rear view camera right there for the monitor. I'll take you inside the vehicle, show you the navigation, backup monitor. Style for 2010 and 2011. It's been a big hit for Chevy. If you're shopping for a mid-size SUV, this is a great consideration. Very roomy on the inside. So look from the driver's rear side. Do go down for utility. Just grab them right there. 60-40 split. Do recline somewhat. Comfort. Spare tire. Temporary spare. Make sure you get those 5 tires on the car. Always got to have a spare. Temporary is a great way to make you do that. Second row, nice door opening. This has a two-tone leather seats with red stitching accent. Perforated leather. The floor is virtually flat all the way across for 3 people to sit comfortably. Has stability control, traction control, all the standard safety features you find on any competitor. Here's a look at the door insert. Once again, red stitching. Pioneer sound system. Power seat with memory. Control. Inside the vehicle, take a look at some of the interior features. Steering wheel controls. The stereo on the right. Bluetooth, and also the cruise control on the left. Here's a look at the gauges. Down here, you can control some of the information on the screen just by hitting those buttons. You'll see I can scroll up and down over here. So, just take a look at some of this information. odometer there, speedometer, your fuel and temperature gauges and RPM gauge. There's the navigation. Nice center console, easy to operate. Heating, ventilation, air conditioning controls, stereo controls, navigation controls. Of course, you have the popular OnStar on the mirror. Safety. Overhead controls. Heaters down here. Simple to operate. USB. $33,320 for a vehicle loaded up this way. If you're interested in a vehicle like this, stop by 100 South San Gabriel Boulevard, San Gabriel, California. 91776, or you can visit us at O'DonnellChevroletBuick.com or call us at 626-285-3600. Our well-trained sales staff are prepared to answer any questions, get you into a test drive of a vehicle like this or one of our other popular models.